like, I don't know, like the Eidolons. You can like increase the damage by clicking something while it's still casting, but I don't remember what it is. I mean, which game was it? Okay, we have a save here. Teleport? Teleport to where? Like outside, maybe? Maybe this is like a... Like if you want to go back, I guess? After fighting, I guess, like the hard masters. Wait, I'm actually curious, what is this teleport? What does this teleport do? Ah, okay, so you can go back if you want to go back. That's kind to, they're kind for to do. Oh, okay. Doesn't this look like a final boss kind of vibe? So are we ready? Are we actually ready for this? Do we need auto reflect for this? I think bird killer is anyone that is flying, so we need that. Maybe Master Thief, should we leave it there? Sleep, do we need this? Restore HP automatically when near death. Maybe we need that. Is there anything that we might need? Auto life, should we use that as well? Antibody, of course. Reflect null, we still need that. But the problem is we might get silence with the dagger. That might not be a good idea. What else? Auto potion. I think the same setup for Ozma should be okay for us. If not, we can just adjust it next time, like when we get wiped. But yeah, let's try it now, I guess. To the boss. Oh, it's Kuja. Nice of you to come. I'm surprised you beat the 4 chaoses that I created from the crystal's memory. But you're too late. Take a good look. Isn't it beautiful? It's the original crystal. This is where it all began. The birthplace of all things. Once I destroy it, everything will be gone. Gaia, Terra, the universe, everything. Your lives and memories too, of course. Shut up. The only thing that's gonna be gone is you. I'll take you out right now. You honestly think you can beat me? Even if you do, Gaia's already doomed. Its assimilation by Terra has begun, and the Ifa tree will incite a cataclysmic destruction of Gaia. It's all over for you and your friends. See? I win either way. Doesn't matter. Even if Gaia is assimilated, the planet will remain. It will start over to make a new home. Kuja, you're nothing but a coward. If you're gonna die, leave us out of it. Why should the world exist without me? That wouldn't be fair. If I die, we all die. Zidane, you will be my first sacrifice. Wait, are we gonna fight Kuja? Okay. We're gonna be fighting Kuja here. No, it's not Kuja. Who is this? What? Gonna go. Maybe. Oh, come on. Hello, Meteor again. Oh no. Is this Osmo back again? Okay, it's not OP as Ozma. That's good to know. That's good to know. Nobody can defeat Ozma by, you know, being OP. And here we are, we still try to steal items from enemies, hoping that there's a good item that we can use for the next boss. I think that skill wasn't really good. It was weak. I think that if this enemy uses Meteor every time, I think that's the best one that it can use, and that can maybe wipe the party. But so far it doesn't look like we need to be scared. But it keeps on attacking Zidane for some reason. Why? Good thing we have a water regen. I'm gonna steal one more time, and then if not, we'll just try to wipe like full attack that guys. Garnet is not doing damage at all. Dual claws. That good? Might be good. We'll just steal then. Okay, because it might really be good. Reduce all enemies' HP. Amount of damage depends on target's HP. Should be dropping soon. Oh, now okay. Bye bye, dead guys. How did they beat dead guys? Do you really think you can beat me? What is dead guys now? This guys plus dead? Dead plus this guys? Dead guys? Is there, I don't understand. Is there like a lore behind that dead guys? Or is it like shown in other Final Fantasy? Give me a second. I'll save. Can you actually do it? You can actually go back and save for a bit and change party members. Like, Kuja's gonna wait for you and like, hello, okay, fine. You just sleep first and then, okay, save. You wanna save? Sure. Save first. I'll wait for you here again. I'm not gonna destroy any world, any crystal yet. I'm just gonna wait for you. Okay. Are you done? I can't believe you beat that guys. Well, my time is almost up. Time to die, everyone. Oh, we just go there. Ooh, we are getting a Kuja themed OST. I think Holy is okay, we'll be alive. With Holy. Yep, Holy is okay. We're good. I think the one that can kill us is Meteor if it uses Meteor. Ultima, yes. If it uses Ultima normally, then Ultima. The other one, I don't know, I assume there's a Meteor. There might be Meteor. Oh yeah, that's true. It's a really good song. Uja's team is really like good, good. Oh, there's Snare. We might die here. We can use some. Okay, Flare is not that scary, it seems. Hello, Ruti. Hello, Satoshi. How are you? Both. Both? I hope you are having a great day today. Great night. Very rainy day in here. Like here. We are finishing the playthrough of Final Fantasy IX. We're currently full Flare Star. That might actually kill us. I think it's the damage is calculated with that. I think Dagger might. No, we're good. Yeah, this is like. I think this is the last boss. No, the second to the last boss. So we're really near finishing the game. But. Don't worry, we're still gonna be playing this game and like trying to do like a completionist run, like get everything in the future, but not now. We'll change a different, like we'll be playing a different game. Next will be Mega Man X4 and or Manor Lords. It's a new game, I think. Manor Lords, I think it was released last week. And also Warframe, we're still gonna be playing Warframe. How are you, Ruti? How are you, Satoshi? I hope you enjoyed the music and the gameplay. This is my current party members. Party lineup: Freya, Steiner, Dagger, and Zidane. Freya deals like 3 are damage dealers, like Freya, Steiner, and Zidane are damage dealers, and Dagger is the one that is a support. If we need some to do like support actions, we actually need to heal when we fight for some reason when we're fighting with the when we're fighting Guja, we need it. We need to actually heal ourselves. Okay, that was actually fast. I'm gonna die anyway. I won't have to be afraid anymore. But I'm not gonna die alone. You're all coming with me. Yeah, that's actually easy. Yeah, to be honest. Very good music, like soundtrack. It was kinda easy. Maybe because I overleveled for Ozma. Though I honestly don't think that I overleveled for Ozma, to be honest. Okay.